Disgraced attorney Thomas Girardi's office is being auctioned off to pay creditors after filing for bankruptcy. Among the items is a framed receipt from PG&E's $236 million payout over the Hinckley water lawsuit. There's also a Lakers championship ring and lots of LA sports memorabilia. Girardi is being sued over claims he represented victims of the 2018 Indonesian plane crash, but allegedly stole money from the settlement. He has since been disbarred.